This new and until now unknown virus has killed 4,500 people and
the United Kingdom is now on total lockdown.
Prime Minister Boris Johnson
to stay home and ordering shops closed. They've also banned gatherings of workers.
Co?
I can confirm today that for the first time, we are past the peak of this disease.